The reality was that he was a disaster as an officer. I got his record from the Freedom of Information Act. The record gives chapter and verse on every single moment of his naval career in great, great detail. His reports were, this officer is unsuitable for command right now. He was admonished for this and that and the other.